See, we know that what is the concept of static variable and we already studied static method. So let us go through the information about what is a static block. Okay, so block means group of program code which is defining under parenthesis. But what is a static block? Let us see. See, what is the concept of static block? Already we know that static is high priority keyword which is executed by JVM. So static block is nothing but static followed by defining some information. So this is nothing but static block. Okay, why we have to define static block? I want to print some messages earlier before main. So I want to print some welcome messages or some company intro earlier. So that information must be defining like static block. So what I'm saying to you, if I want to write static block, for example, class, the class name is like test, and public static void main string args and system.out.println hello main some information. So this is my main and I want to define static. So like I want to define static in parentheses system.out.println hello static. Okay, so this is my program. Now I want to execute the program. While execution of the program, the output is like this. First this is executed, second this is executed. So first one, second one, hello static is available in the first, next hello main. So this is the way we have to using the static block. Static block is always first priority like VIP. Okay, so JVM gives high priority for the static followed by the main. So this is the way we have to create static block in Java language, right? So this is the concept of static block. Okay, I hope you understand what is the concept of static block. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. For more videos you have to watch Java playlist, and every topic is very clear. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Bye.